Authorities continue to release details of the murders. They still have no explanation as to why it all happened.
The medical examiner says he expects to positively identify most victims.